made it to the zoo, and we can hear the kids screaming in the background. It's not bad. There's plenty of parking, and right there's my lovely wife, and here is where we pay. Hopefully we don't need bills.
Se paga ya, dice.
Okay. So this is one way to do it. Pago de parqueo, dice aquí. Entonces caminamos allá. So we'll go and pay it over there. So I decided to shoot video this time instead of a lot of photos. So hopefully we'll have a great time. It's a beautiful weather today. It's not too bad. Yes. The weather is very, very good today. That's what my wife said. All right, so we are at the entrance. We just paid our fee, and that's the map of the Aurora Guatemala Zoo. Very good. Not bad. So this is in memory of Pedro Cofino Kepfer, promoter of the reconstruction of the National Zoological Park, the Aurora. I'm translating. And, oh, okay, so they got the bathrooms there. They got a little place to get your, they have Wi-Fi. Yay.
Mi amor, tiene Wi-Fi aquí.
So yes, we are taking full advantage of the Wi-Fi.
Aquí tiene Wi-Fi.
Okay. Okay, entonces ingresas por allá. There are so many places to eat. There's a lot of places for meals. See, there's administration, there's the nurse. So basically, this is where people eat at first. I would recommend eating kind of in the middle of it, not at the end. Okay.
Con el oso.
Okay. All right. Okay. Yes.
All right.
So.
All
right. I love seeing that. Okay. Well, let me stop for a moment while my wife wants me to take a picture. All right. So. This is obviously the children's section. Oh, there's gorillas. So we'll go around here first. And I'll get actually some moving shots of the animals. So this is my wife giving herself a selfie. Well, I should say giving herself a selfie. Taking a selfie. Oh my God. This is what happens when you speak more than one language and you get them all mixed up in your head. So. All right. So this is where you can eat. Berlin. Campo Pollo Campero, there's Domino's, there's a hot dog place I can't, Zulu snacks, there's a little, something for everybody here. Something for everybody, even fried chicken in the distance. So here's the real entrance. We thought we were at the entrance before, but Mundo Africa. Oh, I get it. This is the Mundo Africa section. And let me go make sure my wife doesn't leave me behind. All right, so now I just changed my lenses. So we are in the Africa world. So I can actually see what's going on video-wise. Oh.
It's
so cute. Oh. Right, there we go. They're cute. Ah, oh, look at that one.
Míralo, él está viendo.
Sí, lo veo.
Allá está el otro en la corro.
Mm-hmm. There's one that wants to come. Oh, look at those two. Oh. Oh, wow. Nice. Oh, look at this one. This is the one that poses.
Mm-hmm.
No, no está bien. Ah, look at this. That is so cute. Mm-hmm. Like, what's up there? Meanwhile, the others are like, okay. Nice. Much better. Okay, so right after a very big breakfast, of course we see hippopotamus. That's okay. And of course everybody has their backs to me. They're like, I'm busy eating here. You mind? Nice. Okay, my wife is taking pictures of the giraffes. And those other animals. Oh, there are some goats here too. Quick, sweet. Nice. They're pretty brave. ¿Verdad? Come on, NBC Peacock, spread your... There we go. Sorry, folks, I don't have a stabilizer. Nice. Very nice. Sorry, folks. Once I get paid gigs, I'll be able to afford... I'll be able to afford something that lets me stabilize my videos. Oh, that's nice. Very nice. Oh, look, there's one in the water. Sweet. Sweet. Uh-huh, see. Mm-hmm. Míralo. Wow. La creación de Jehová. So there's a camel and a buzzard and a peacock. Two of them. Peacocks. The beauty of Jehovah's creation and the birds waiting for something to happen. And where did my wife go? Oh. She's actually enjoying this too. She's recording her own on her phone. It's all good. Oh, that's not a buzzard. That is, I think it's another peacock. Pavo real, lo que se dice en español. Nice. Oh, that's cute. That is a chicken. No, that's a turkey. Okay, so we have an African lion, and as usual, they're asleep whenever I come. See? Yes, we always come at the worst time. They're always asleep. But that's okay. It's all good. I'll wait till they wake up. Okay, as usual, the animals are looking away when I need them to look at me. And there is a panther over there. He's seeing some people or flying objects. But that's not bad. So now we see elephants. It's moving. It's not bad, it's only one though. It looks like he's lonely. Or she's lonely. So let's zoom in and see how he's doing. Yeah. So definitely not Dumbo. Yay. Of course, there's one right there. And of course, yes, they're like, we're trying to eat here. Not bad. Not bad at all. Of course, we'll get a better shot later. Oh, there's one. Yay, he's moving. He's like, okay, it's time to pose. Mm-hmm, there is some more coming. Here's more. Mm-hmm, and here's another one. There we go. Mm-hmm. Here's a, mira, está subiendo. Okay, so this thing decides to follow us.
Chicken.
It's okay. That's a rooster in English. Un gallo.
Cuando quieras me avise, mi amor, para prepararte el almuerzo.
Oh, I think he heard you. My wife said, advise me or tell me when you want me to prepare it for lunch. Fried chicken. Oh, fresh fried chicken. So check out what's over here. There we go. See those whales. Oh, something told me to bring my tripod. Ooh, this one just sat down. Nice. Wait, okay, we got company. So now we are on Campo Rico, El Sabor del Hogar. So there's that rooster again. Hot a doodle doo to you, choo choo. Those we have koi, I guess that's koi. Yep, koi. I didn't even have to look at the sign. It said koi. Let's see. It says koi. And be careful, there's a little step. This is where you need a polarizing filter. Mm-hmm. Nice. ¿Verdad? Mm-hmm. Yes, this is the equivalent of being in an apartment. Yeah. Oh, look at that spotted fish. Oh, catfish. I recognize catfish anywhere. Nice. There's the bear. As usual, the bear doesn't want to be disturbed. Sorry, folks, I don't have a stabilizer. There we go.
Ah, yes, sir.
So, now I'm going to get a closer shot of these gazelles or something. I think these are gazelles. Again, oh, there's one that's multicolored. There you go. I want some action. Action shots. There we go. Not just animals sleeping. There you are. Okay, so now we are at the turtle place, turtle section. Look at how many there are. Change his mind, I guess. Okay, monkeys. In the new system, they'll be free. We'll be able to watch them. But right now, these gates are in the way. It's all good. Oh, there's one over here. Let's see if I can get a good shot. Oh, it's cute! Now if I can just get through these. Looks like manual. Let's see if I will. No. There we go. Manual focus, folks. Manual override. Manual override. Sure, you gotta get to scratch it, dude. There you go, you're home. Alright, flamingos who really need a bath and a tan. Because I don't see any really. Well, they're pink, they're smoky pink, so we're good. Flamingos. And those that look like ornaments. Here's the rest of the family that showed up, uninvited. then it gets mad when you don't have any food. That's okay. It's all good. All right, I know it's hard to see through these, but oh, what the heck is that in the bar? Uh-huh, sesame seeds. Algo arriba. También, ah, mira esto. Come on, you can't see it. There you are. It's hard to track you since you're moving. Hay más, oh, wow, una familia.
Sí.
Hay uno arriba.
Ahí está la colonia.
Sí, hay uno arriba. And there's we go. And this one wants me to photo him.